we're smile design artists. It's easy to straighten teeth. It's easy to put braces on and just get the teeth straight. But developing and creating a beautiful smile is a totally different thing. And it has nothing to do with the braces themselves. It has to do with the artist that is placing the braces. And ultimately, it's not the paintbrush that creates the painting. It's the artist that does.
I'll tell patients all the time that, you know, whether you choose braces or Damon braces or metal braces or clear braces or Invisalign is irrelevant to the result I'm going to give you, because we are committed to giving the absolute best end result possible.
So where we actually position the braces on the teeth are very, very specific based on where the patient's smile line needs to be.
I was actually trained in a more traditional approach, which is the way they train all orthodontists, and that was straighten the teeth. Identify what the obstacles are to getting the teeth from crooked to straight. But that's such a narrow way to look at things, because as I straighten the teeth, I'm impacting the positions of the lips. I'm impacting the position of the cheeks. I'm impacting the airway, how easy it is for someone to breathe. We've all heard of sleep apnea. I mean, there's all these different things that we impact as orthodontists that get neglected if your sole focus is straightening teeth.
When the braces are placed higher on the teeth and actually help bring the upper front teeth down to follow the contour of the lower lip, it creates a very natural looking smile, and that's ultimately what we're focused on, is through the artistry of what we do, creating beautiful smiles and not just straightening the teeth.
So what makes us different is that Molen and the doctors here at Molen Orthodontics have really gone above and beyond to make sure that we are knowledgeable in the most cutting edge, latest techniques. And we just don't chase after the newest technique, we vet these techniques. We really spend our time studying them out to make sure that what we're offering our patients is really in their best interest.